Hi. Good evening. I hope you had a good day today. I am going to use my Crow Tarot journal and guidebook again. In conjunction with my tarot dice. First, we throw the upright or reversed, and we have a wand reversed. So we throw three dice. And add them up. So we have six of wands, of wands. Remember, the work has to be done to reap. The rewards. We have a cup reversed, so we have 5, 7. of Cups. Ideas. Weeding out the ideas. Nine of Swords. Alone in her nest, the crow wakes from yet another nightmare. This card represents an internal fear that has consumed you. Even though on the outside these fears have not manifested, the excessive worrying has created genuine anxiety and has affected your sleep and may result in actually creating the problems you most fear. The big idea on the table. When clearly presented, can be seen in a more favorable light. And let's throw for one more card. And tentacles. God, everything's reversed. Eight of Pentacles. Effort. In the proper order. And amount. My goal. Can't be forgotten. Age of Coins. I hope everyone has a super night tonight. Stay safe. Peace. I love you all. Toodles.